Hello, welcome to Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Benefit. Last time we ended up making it to Orbrook City by delivering the parcel to our friend in the training school. And we've done some level up. I've put the other teams, like, and I caught a cooked it. Put the other teams, like, in the PC. We have only got like 4 in there. Right, now we're going to find the gym leader. Hope you enjoy this. We've got the X defense. About him, about worker Mason. Isn't that matchup? Charge. Thunder shock. Thunder shock. Much like school to level 10. I think he's the gym leader. And we've got going to battle him just in case. Roark Colin, something that a geodude. Bite. Leafage. And territory which left hand learn. Growth. Then we have we got Rock Smash and the X Defense and Escape Rope and Stardust and the Tiny Mushroom, and we're going to use Escape Rope. Okay, we're going to go here. We're going to sell two of the World Cup technical machines. Actually, we're going to sell that. We're going to sell the X Defense. So two of them. Okay. By 38 heal balls. Okay, then we go to the Pokemon Center heal, and then go challenge the gym leader. Okay, we'll challenge Jonathan. Send out a Geo Druid. Okay, an ability to intimidate of Shinx is just kicked in. Bite. Bite. Yeah, we only gonna use the move bite because it's the only move that can actually hit a Geodude. Bite again. Shinx goes to 13, and we defeated youngster Jonathan. Only those who want to win a win can challenge a Pokemon gym. Thank you. Now we're going to challenge the Oakland City gym leader, roark, and it is 3 pug one. Bite. Let's see if this flinch it. Oh. Bite. Bite. Let's go, Munchlax. I think I'm pretty much going to have to use my entire team for this. Leafage. Tetrigger screw to level 12 and Shadow screw to level 16. Leafage. Leafage again. Didn't you can take down the next Pokemon like you did the other ones? Yeah, I can. Crazy adults. I got one trick plan here. Okay. I've got final thing that I know what it's going to do. Water pulse. But it's not going to be happening this time. Tetra goes level 13. And wants to race a leaf. Yeah, we get rid of leafage. This is impossible. I went and lost to a trainer who didn't have a single gym badge. But that's the story. You were strong and I was weak. That's all there is. According to Pokemon League rules, I have to give you our gym badge since you're beating me, the gym leader. Here is official gym badge. You received the cult badge from roark. Perfect. Having the core badge means you can now use the hidden move Rock Smash from your Poketch. You should also set this to reobtain Team 76 Steph Rock. That's the really end of this episode. Next, we're going back to Jubilee City to travel to the next town. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't give this video a like, comment, subscribe to the channel.